Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So whenever you restart your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer, and if you see this prompt to enter A1, B2, C3 pin, so even when you're not entering the pin, or if you're entering the correct pin, still it's telling you to enter this. Now to go ahead and fix this, if you're stuck on this screen, first of all, you go ahead and click on sign in options. So over here, you will see the sign in option. So click on sign in option, then select the key option. This is the password. Enter your password and log into your computer. And then you go ahead and go to this location. So open C drive. So open File Explorer on your computer. Then click on this PC. Then open C drive. Then open the Windows folder. And now open the Service Profile folder. So scroll down and find Service Profile over here. So here you can see Service Profiles. Open this folder. And then open Local Service. Click on continue and then open the app data folder. Now, in case you don't see the app data, like over here, I don't see the app data over here. In that case, click on view, show, click on hidden items. In Windows 10, on the top, you will see the view option. So click on view and then there'll be a box to put a check for hidden items. So click on view and then you have to click on put a check on the box which says hidden items. In Windows 11, click over here, view, and then show, then click on hidden items, and you should be able to see the app data folder. Open this app data, click on continue, and then open the local folder, and then open the Microsoft folder. Now you have to go ahead and delete this. You have to go ahead and delete this NGC folder. Now, when you make a right click and when you try to delete it, it will not delete. You will receive this error which says you need permission to perform this action. Try again, but still it will not go ahead and delete. So in that case, make a right click on this folder and then select properties. Go to the security tab and then click on advanced. Now click on change over here for owner, and then over here go ahead and type in everyone, and then click on check names, and then click on OK, and then click on apply, OK, OK, OK. Now try to delete it. Now still you are facing the problem. In that case, you can go ahead and make a right click once again. Select properties, go to the security tab, and then click on advanced option once again. And this time click on add over here, and then click on select a principal. Again, type in everyone. Click on check names. Okay. And then put a check on the box which says full control. And then click on okay. Apply. Yes. Continue. And once this is done, make a right click, then click on delete. And this should go ahead and delete this folder. Now, still you are unable to delete this NGC folder. In that case, you can go ahead and open command prompt. So go ahead and type in CMD in Windows search box, and then make a right click on command prompt app, then click on run as administrator, then click on yes to allow, and then paste the first command. These commands are provided in the video description. Copy it, paste it over here, hit the enter key over here, and then copy the second command, paste it over here, hit the enter key. Once this is done, close this window and then go to the same location and then make a right click on the NGC folder and then click on delete. And this time you should be able to delete this folder. And once this is done, go ahead and restart your computer. So click on the power icon, then click on restart. And after the system restart, it might be asking you to enter your password to log in. And once you're logged in, now once you're logged in, you can go to settings once again. And then go to accounts. Click on sign in options. Then click on pin Windows Hello. And then click on setup. And then enter the password over here. And then it will prompt you to create a new pin. So go ahead and create a new pin and then click on OK. And once you set up the pin, you can go ahead and log into your computer. And this time, whenever you restart, you should not see this screen which says enter A1, B2, C3 every time. So this will go ahead and fix this problem. So that'll be all. Thank you so much for your time. And please like this video and subscribe to my channel.